You seem unimpressed.
You're only a half-god.
And more than you can handle, devil.
You are a half-god.
The first-born son of Argus.
That claim holds no water. Now, why does a half-god need a bloke like me?
I require your unique expertise.
I'm listening.
You do not belong with Kotal.
I suppose you would be the better match.
Better to wed a half-god than a false one. You were an able adversary.
The half-god applauds a street urchin.
I am writing your eulogy, Scarlet.
Round one, fight!
Yeah.